Minsk is the capital and largest city of the Republic of Belarus. The city covers a total area of 409 square kilometers. Its population is about 2.5 million people. Minsk Center District is easily accessible by foot. Buses, trams, trolleybuses, railway city lines, and the Minsk Underground are types of public transportation. Minsk public transportation is inexpensive and reliable. Despite its dreary reputation, Belarus capital is now a progressive, modern, and clean city. Independence Avenue in Minsk is the Belarus's longest street, measuring around 15 kilometers. Nobody has ever heard of the new Belarusian National Library before, which was built in 2006. The bizarre geometric shape, which has 8 triangle faces and 18 square faces, was chosen for the new library design and has been turning heads since its creation. The Botanical Garden in Minsk is one of Europe's largest botanical gardens, both in terms of collection composition and size. It was established in 1932. It now covers 53 hectares. A botanical garden is a live plant museum that is available to the public. The dendrarium is known for its coniferous tree collection. Belarus's largest cultural center is Minsk. There are now 11 theaters and 16 museums in the city. There are 20 movie theaters and 139 libraries in the city. With the National Academy of Sciences of Belarus, the city is also a significant educational, cultural, and printing center. It also contains a music conservatory and a winter sports palace. Thanks for watching. And if you want to support us, then please like, share and comment on our videos. We really appreciate your support.